It's only a matter of time before your kids are exposed to drugs and alcohol. Get there first. Talk with your kids.